In Greenfield, the city council decided tonight that it will audit its police department. But instead of having a state agency do the audit for free, they'll instead spend over $20,000 to have an outside firm do it. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live in Greenfield with more on tonight's story.
Hi, Aaron. Well, the meeting just ended right now. People just getting up to leave. These are the last folks to go. But they spent nearly 4 hours in there tonight talking about the issue while hundreds of people were chanting outside here. They're not happy, and they promise they're not done fighting. They waved an American flag among a sea of red United Farm Worker flags. Nearly 300 chanting threats of a recall, targeting council members Yolanda Tenayuki and John Martinez.
I'm going to second it.
They led the charge on a 3-2 vote to bring in private firm Matrix to audit the Greenfield Police Department.
And this is not against the police chief. It's against the department. We are struggling to really put out there the protection and the safety of the community.
Councilman Randy Hurley said the $22,000 bill was just a drop in the bucket. Even with the city facing a $200,000 deficit, he pointed out that's only 1.6% of the city's entire budget. Still, some were so angered by the decision, they walked out. It was a long night. Inside the chambers, the rallying outside was crystal clear as countless people took the podium during 3 hours of public comment. They accused council members of dividing the community, pleading in both English and Spanish to find common ground.
We can't be blaming each other, and we need to stop fighting like children.
One of the key points of contention, the perception that Greenfield police, under Chief Joe Grebmeyer's influence, let Oaxacan immigrants caught breaking the law off the hook. Some consider it compassionate. Others argue it's unfair treatment, breaking apart the community of just 15,000. Still more stressed, the focus must be on protecting the lives of everyone in Greenfield.
I lost a daughter 21 years ago, and the guy's still out there, and I live with it every day, so you...
Now, the other two council members who voted against Matrix, the private firm, they wanted Post. It's a state agency that does audits for free. In fact, it just wrapped one up with the Salinas Police Department. But the other Greenfield City Council members argued that might take too long. It also might not do as detailed of a job as the private firm Matrix. In fact, Councilman Randy Hurley had mentioned that Matrix had been able to save one city hundreds of thousands of dollars. So, Aaron, they're hoping that's what will happen here in Greenfield.
All right, Stephanie, thank you. It is now up to the city manager whether or not to put Chief Grebmeyer on paid leave, and that would cost around $10,000 a month. The city would then also consider hiring a temporary consultant to manage the department while the chief was on leave, and that would be an additional $10,000 a month. So in addition to the audit at about $20,000, if they put the chief on paid administrative leave, it would end up costing the city an additional approximate $20,000 a month.